Alright, welcome back, guys. Ram P Money playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. Who needs this song? Big ass dude.
It looks like select is your weapon wheel.
Well, yeah, I know that's.
Are the grenades not in there?
They are. Right there. Well, that's incendiary ammo. No. No grenades.
Jesse, left button plus right button.
Left button plus right button.
Look at right above
it.
Oh,
okay.
It says it right
below. I didn't
below
see
it.
What that said, though. I see it says left button and something.
Well, I just assumed, and I was correct.
Big dude in there that's tearing shit up.
Encryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
I guess I got it.
Put your back into it.
You really think we'll shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
With who?
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated.
He's gonna talk to a pyramid?
Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
I think he's actually communicating with it.
This the end of the game?
Yeah. Game over. Congratulations, you saved the galaxy. Woo! It was a weak high five.
It's working.
But now we got
people. There's hope at least.
Out a blast.
Like a pulse?
Yeah. How much Obey is going to give him his helmet?
He will.
He is dying, actually, if you want to not be heartless. Oh. He's wearing the same N7 armor. That Commander Shepard wore in the last three games. I don't know what...
What's that thing?
Yeah. It's like he's instilling him with all these memories.
What happened? You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
22 seconds.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you're still with us.
I guess that answers your question.
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to? Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
Oh, I bet he's now, like, instilled in him or something.
Mm-hmm.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm sorry, Scott.
Hugh and your beautiful face. I didn't know him. Oh, man, Jesus. Which one? What do you think? He did die a hero.
Let's heads or tails it.
Okay. You want to ask Siri?
Yeah. Siri, flip a coin.
Heads.
He died a hero.
He died a hero.
He made the ultimate sacrifice.
Is that because he gave me his head?
He got the team out of danger.
Mm-hmm.
All over.
High five.
Yay.
When his time came,
oh.
He wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing?
God, Sam, his face is ugly.
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Scott.
Well, if that's how it has to be, don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it. Korra?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this?
I'll have to be.
A lot
of people here are counting on me. I'll get it done.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
We just brought you back from the dead, but you got 2 hours to rest up.
Oh, I
checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through...
I checked on your sister. She died too. 2 hours, Ryder. Just leave him like...
What's going on?
Jesus.
This is our private tunnel. You're now in charge of an entire planet?
Your sister's dead. Your dad's dead.
Good luck. You had 2 hours to prepare.
Why did you do it? Why me? Unknown. But he never acted without reason.
Why did he pick me?
Alec wouldn't want us to lose.
I don't know. Probably because with that face, you'll never do anything else.
He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
What a morbid scene. God, all these cutscenes.
Well, I mean, like, the whole game is just a movie. You just kind of help the cutscene to the next cutscene.
True.
Oh, look, it's Satan.
Hail Satan. Was he gay Satan?
He's even got his little crown.
He's like, excuse me, mister.
What just happened?
Give me that gun. Yes. What is that?
It's Mr. Dinkles.
Did you find this in my nightstand?
It's Mr. Dinkles. Mew.
Pew. Pew. That was actually a pretty cute little movie.
That's kind of a cute little Satan.
Yeah. He's like, I like boys. Oh.
Oh, it's a security camera. Is that a girl?
I don't know.
She's got hips like a girl.
This is just trying to figure out what happened or what.
How they shut it down.
That's probably the best time to cut it at that part.
You want to stop playing?
Ryder,
what?
Good to see you on your feet.
You want to stop playing or just talk about
the Nexus?
Just talk about cutting.
It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Oh, yeah. I always like the ships in these games always look so cool.
Should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
And McDonald's ice cream machine was broken.
All I wanted was a milkshake.
I just wanted a $1 cone.
Alright. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Now, fuck off.
Get the hell off my ship.